Frustration voiced by the public during the appointment of an interim city manager earlier this evening in Johnstown. The city's council gathering for the motion at 5:30 this evening. Our Stoker Wieczorek was there as the move was brought to the table. What did residents have a problem with, Stoker?
Sean, while the approval of a new interim city manager was made, select local business owners say they don't want to see a new city manager every few years.
I wish they didn't hire you. Good luck.
We just think this is the best temporary solution.
The only new part of the agenda for a special Friday meeting at the Johnstown Public Safety Building in Cambria County was the appointment of an interim city manager. Councilman Charles Arnone making the motion, with it being seconded by Councilman Ricky Britt. This follows the original 60-day notice given by Ethan Imhoff at the beginning of this month, who city leaders say is leaving the city manager position. Imhoff has worked as Johnstown city manager since January of 2022. He cited family reasons for stepping down from his position. City officials now looking for a permanent replacement.
So we're probably hoping by the end of summer we have a full-time city manager, if not sooner.
Imhoff has since been approved to work as the borough manager for the Hollidaysburg Borough Council. One Johnstown business owner, Dustin Green, took to the stand for public comment, limited to 3 minutes. He says seeing Imhoff stepping out and a new person coming in is a revolving door that needs to stop.
This young business person of Johnstown is tired. Ethan, enjoy your ride over to Hollidaysburg. You're lucky I'm not a resident over there, or I'd show up at that meeting too.
Council members thanked Green for his comments and said they appreciated him coming to other council meetings.
From the city's perspective, we accepted the fact that you were very grateful and thankful, and we tried best that we could to help you.
Johnstown council leaders say the temporary acting part-time co-city manager will be Melissa Comar, with a salary of $70.84 per hour. They say they are appointing Robert Statler as the other temporary acting part-time co-city manager for human resources, with a pay rate of $20 above his current hourly rate, which was not specified at the meeting.
There's no further business. Meeting adjourned.
We're told Imhoff will begin his new managerial role on June 17th. Mayor Janakovic says the deadline to apply for the official city manager position is May 31st. Reporting live in the studio, Stoker Wieczorek, 6 News.